Hey guys, sorry I missed yesterday, I had to study for a final. It went well. Anyway, here is the message from yesterday and the one from today. Just reminding you the poppy is still cool. I really do apologize about this, but today we'll have to do with voice lines, again. Oh, I also have an announcement at the end. But let's first listen to some voice lines and interactions.
You know, gargoyles and yordles have a lot in common.
Gargoyle? No, I'm more of a magic nullifying colossus.
As you can tell, I like Demacia, and seeing an interaction with Galio is always a great time.
Keep swinging till you hit something.
This one reminds me of that one girl from Konosuba, Darkness. This girl, the paladin with 0 points in accuracy. We won't mention what else she is known for here.
Up goes the guy.
Bye bye guy.
Wait, you're here? I thought you were there.
Poppy's interaction with Echo here is probably how I react, you know, before I die. Thinking I will kill him, then he uses his second 100th dash, that he pulled out of his, never mind. Moving on.
Didn't I just knock you away?
Yup, Echo is still dashing. Still not as bad as some other champs though. Cough, cough. But you know, Poppy is cool and says, nope to dashing. And yes to bonking.
And my search continues.
Until you find a mirror, yup. Anyway, thanks for watching and, wait, I was gonna say something. Okay, so, obviously I cannot keep doing voice lines, and facts, and what have you, for 43 days. However, I can do gameplay edits. I was wondering if you guys would like to take part in this Poppy is Cool series by submitting clips. To, you know, spice things up, and have some fun. If you wanna submit clips, you can find me on the Poppy Main's Discord server or my Discord server. Both are in the links below. To clarify, that does not mean this series will only be gameplay. Not at all. Weird facts and other random Poppy stuff will still be coming your way. I just wanted to interact a little more with you guys, that's all. Now, have a wonderful day, and keep looking for that hero. See you next time.